There's one thing I hate about RCS messaging is, when enabled, you get lots of business messages spamming your iMessage. So how do you disable RCS messaging on your iPhone? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can turn off RCS messaging on iPhone. In order to turn off RCS messaging, simply go to settings and scroll all the way down until you see apps. Once you see apps, tap on apps, and then you have to scroll all the way down until you see M section. When you see M section, there you will find messages. So just look for that. And once you find messages, tap on that and it'll take you into messages settings on your iPhone. Here you have to scroll a bit and you will find RCS messaging under text messaging. Tap on RCS messages and then you will get these options. Currently you can see I have two SIM cards installed on this iPhone. So I have enabled RCS messaging for both of them. I can simply turn off for each of these specific SIM cards, or I can also simply turn off RCS business messages and keep the RCS messaging in case it is important to me. But if I want to completely turn off RCS messaging, I'll have to ensure that I have also toggled off each of these SIM cards RCS messaging options. And once that is disabled, RCS messaging on your iPhone will turn off and you will no longer get spam business messages in iMessage on your iPhone. So this is how you turn off RCS messaging on your iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.